Okay, so we introduce our first composer, and each composer is welcome to say a couple words about the piece beforehand. Try and keep it short, a minute or under. Okay, so this is Debbie Mercer.
My name is Debbie, and with me performing today is Nika Rejto, flautist extraordinaire, recording artist, jazz recording artist, singer, and composer in her own right. And I feel very privileged to have her working on my composition today. The piece is called Anhelo, which is Spanish for longing. It's a milonga, and a milonga is a dance form that originated before the habanera, or excuse me, after the habanera, before the tango. So it's kind of like a slow, smoldering tango, if you will. So this is the first piece in a set of three Latin dances. And we'll go ahead and perform it for you.